Well, hi, I'm Stephen Holt, and I couldn't be more excited because I'm back once again with Rebecca Levy. Hey, Rebecca.
Hi, how are you? I'm excited to be here.
Our newest edition. This is the first day ever on the Stephen Holt Show.
And you
were doing a great job.
I know. Thank you. It's a good time.
Yeah, right.
I'm very happy to be here.
And look, you're going to have an even better time. This is our guest today. Oh, my God.
I mean, he's dreamy.
That's a good word. It's coming from you. I mean, people will believe. I mean,
it's true.
One of the handsomest men I've ever seen in my life. And I want to introduce him because he just did, and now I'm going to show this. You probably have never seen one of these before, but you should go every year if you get the chance. This is the NYU graduating class of this year, and John was in this scene night. He's going to talk all about this, where they do scenes from various plays, and for producers, you know, managers, agents, people like you and me, you know,
yes.
And industry types, and hoping to be discovered and have a very bright future. And so at NYU and Yale, both do this, and to great acclaim every year. And they started this presentation with John and his guitar.
And you've been raving about this performance.
Yes.
So I'm looking forward to it.
So we're going to go see John start his career in a big way today.
Can't wait.
On the Stephen Holt Show.
Here we go.
I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hill, and a landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tide? Can I handle the seasons of my life? I don't know. Well, in the snow-covered hills, well, a landslide will bring you down. A landslide will bring you down.